Guys, welcome back to the motherfucking vlog. Welcome back. So this next video is my Koh Tao trip. I mean, Koh Phangan, sorry. And currently I'm in Koh Tao. I forgot to film the intro again. I apologize, but enjoy the video. Waterproof plasters.
Sitting in a pharmacy.
That lawyer is okay, Nick.
Hey everybody, today I got papaya salad. Looks slang. Let me see if I can use these.
You don't know how to use chopsticks? That's so embarrassing. Oh.
10 out of 10. It's good.
It's fine.
That looks good.
It's good. It's
good. So guys, what is up? And welcome back to the motherfucking vlog. So we're gonna try some spring rolls. That we got away is kind of hot. I'm obsessed with chicken noodle soup, so I'm gonna rate this out of 10.
Yeah.
And this, I got some fried pig skin on it.
Chicken skin. Which, some brown and black Americano.
Black Americano, and I'm just letting these cool down. My chicken soup better, but out of 10, I'd give it solid. Like an 8 out of 10, so not really.
I think it needs some lime.
I really like it. Seven out of 10. So guys, room tour of me and Mara's new private room. This is the street right there. Look, ooh. Wow, we're getting this for £6 a night each, which is actually cheaper than staying in a room with 14 random people. Nice little balcony, look at that, look at that. The view of the ocean is actually so pretty. Look at that white beach sand, it's so cute. Anyways, coming back into the room, you'll actually see that it's pretty cool. We have one of these OG TVs. It's, you know, definitely gonna work. We're gonna watch maybe some Netflix on there or Apple TV. Let's just see what channels they have. And the last but not least, the huge bathroom. Guys, it's so unnecessarily big. It has stairs that leads into it. And look, just too big. Anyways, yes, I hope you enjoyed the room tour.
A chocolate croissant toaster. It's really like hot in my hands right now.
I can smell it from here.
Oh my God. It's
kind of mid. Guys, so I'm on the way to the pool. I haven't been yet, but all my friends are there currently. Oh, just walking through here. Guys, I have arrived and I can already see how amazing the view is. Look at this. Wow. Guys, welcome back to Koh Phangan. And this is my first ever fruit smoothie.
Yeah.
Passion fruit. Oh. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Yeah. That's so bad.
I would let you try, but I don't want to get tonsillitis. You guys, just about to get 1 hour of coconut oil massage. Bye.
I'm gonna be like, and then we just chilled on my bed for a bit. I'm Jojo.
Hey guys, welcome to the full moon party.
This is so catcalling, guys.
This is what Evelyn has got. Oh my God.
I don't really know what to do. It's gonna be good though, they know how to flavor their stuff out here. And I've got hummus with onion and mushroom and pita bread.
Guys, look at these edibles. You will never find an edible better than these. Look at these. So we just had the best dinner of our life, if you can't tell.
It was super busted.
And I just bought 3 whole big bottles of water.
Party time,
because we're gonna go back to my room and have a party while basically everyone went out to the Eden party on a separate island, and they won't be back until like 6 a.m. but I chose the decision to stay home. This is kind of crazy. Yogurt coconut cream, but I think the
yogurt coconut cream,
but I think the bottom is like that first thing that we had.
Pandan cake.
Try first.
Okay,
let's get a nice
what is the texture.
Wait, I'm so gas right now. Mm-hmm. Wait, guys, there's like a layer of little coconut in it.
Mmm, I fuck with that.
Babasan.
Hey guys, look where we're at.
So the sun just set, you just missed it.
Yeah,
I've got my bracelets of FOMO party. Just waiting for my girlfriends to hurry the fuck up. Yes, brother!
We are currently at the food market in Full Moon Party. Just here with Claudia and Sunny. Sunny got this for 20 baht, which
yeah,
is like...
it should be 20 baht.
40 pence. Plain rice. It should be. Claudia.
It's just good. It's really good. And it's like £1.50. Yeah, right? It's good. I discovered it yesterday and I was like, holy shit.
No, that's a 10 out of 10. How much is that?
100 baht.
Guys, that is £2.20 for that.
Crazy. It burnt my mouth. So good.
So good.
So good.
Is making my dinner, Jambura, guys.
That's the one you've chosen, yeah?
Yeah.
I make it myself. This is the material is brass, and I work with pliers. And the stone there is an amethyst from Namibia.
Oh.
And
okay.
Since you chose it, it might be made for you.
You think so?
Where's your finger? Let's see. Are you sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Oi, 100%?
I'm pretty sure.
Oi, 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 oi.
I am.
There you go.
Guys.
Not bad, eh?
Not bad. Look at that. Beautiful.
Handmade in Koh Phangan.
Handmade in Koh Phangan. They've been munching me up right here. Oh my god. Guys, where the hell am I? So the reason I've got split up from my friends is because I just went back to my room. I need to take out cash. I need to just sort some stuff out. But look where I am. Oh my god, it's gonna take me a while to find these people. Guys, so we are at this random ass night market with Amelia. Look who I bumped into on this thing. He got a little cheeky bucket with some rum.
Sang song.
If you don't know, get to know me.
And we're just here with the side squad. We love the side squad. I got this ring yesterday, 500 baht, 5 quid. And you know what? It's kind of edgy, kind of Thailand-y, and I kind of love it. Guys, I need an infill on my nails though. They're getting so freaking long. Guys, we've made it to Bottle Beach. And it is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this. White sand, not too busy. Ooh.
Does that count?
I'll let you retake that, but.
Why is it not going in?
Is your shirt.
Oh, fucking
no, it wasn't. Wow. Here's the spot. And look at this beach. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Victor and I are about to go and sit on one of those huge ass rocks over there. Just have a vibe, have a little chair.
Sunbathe.
Only thing is I wish I had coconuts.
Absolutely fucking gorgeous. Oh well, well. I have spotted a weird figure in the pool lurking in the... It's just tried to attack me, guys. Look at the colour of the pool. Honestly, kind of trippy. But look where we are right now. Look how weird this thing is. where we are. It's just absolutely gorgeous. The first proper English shit I've had out here is two boiled eggs, two pieces of toast, a strawberry shake, and Oscar Clark.
Oh yeah.
Hey, oh yeah. Rolo, what you got?
Little chocolate pancake.
Chocolate pancake, pretty good.
Good.
Okay, taste test of the smoothie.
What's it saying?
You know what, like, proper smoothie is strawberry.
Yeah, hitting.
That makes sense, like, hitting.
Yeah, sorry. Respect.
Huh?
It's like proper fresh.
I'm eating now.
You know, I feel refreshed.
Pancake.
And like, you know, look where we are.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Okay, so we've been searching far and wide for a restaurant to get lunch, and we finally found one.
I haven't, like, the whole
it's super local, super Thai, super cute, and I have ordered a sweet and sour chicken with rice.
So for a long time, hopefully they have some soy sauce on top, but we couldn't.
Wow, how are you enjoying that, Leah?
The Leah's great, it's actually mine, but
my friends are kind of drunk right now. Look at them going, they're kind of, not us. We are just gonna go for like some toasties at 7-Eleven, and then we're gonna go for a, then we're gonna go hit up some bars, maybe play some pool, maybe smoke some weed. No, I'm kidding, I don't smoke weed, guys. Kids, don't smoke weed.
You got a bucket?
I'm a cunt!
Yeah! Mojitos, he is a cunt. Guys, did you hear that? Cunt over here. Oh, I missed it.
Basically, Jojo thinks he's sick. It's 2-0 in anything we've done. She now thinks she can take me at pool.
Guys,
I can take this guy at pool 100%.
Yeah, hold tight, Mumsy. Hold tight, Mumsy.
Done. Game's done. Game's done. Done. Yeah. You fucked it. You fucked it. Oh boy. Mate.
Guys, we're playing music back here. You know, I'm playing pool. Look, playing pool out here. We're paying some money, and I'm playing my music. This is it. And we're. Woo! Guys, fried egg with toast. Can't go wrong, you know. You know. You know, right?
You know.
Going to Koh Tao, our favorite place in the world. Right.
What are we doing again?
Koh Tao. Because it was sad to leave me and Maya's home,
yeah,
our bedroom. Really, really, we loved it by the end. But yes. Bye.